We have a great show for you today with a lot of great Britons. First, a different kind of conservative and one of the world's most colorful politicians, Boris Johnson, the mayor of London. He has a surprising message on the euro and on Republicans, and we'll talk about the Olympics, of course. Then, economics, a sharp discussion between two great scholars, Robert Skidelsky, the biographer of John Maynard Keynes, and Harvard's Neil Ferguson, who is decidedly not a Keynesian, on the euro, austerity, and fears of a meltdown.